Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So I have some new tracks and albums for you to listen in this video. Again, so let's start. So the first one is about a single track. It's called Winter Kills by Convenant, coming from Sweden. Not a free track, single track. It will give you a vibe of as if some sort of cult is being performed in front of you and you are watching it live and this music is being played in the background. Seriously, I got this kind of vibe. I don't know whether it's positive or not, but whatever I got, I felt, that's what I'm telling you. Okay, so single track it is, kind of slow a bit, and released on December 24th, 2020, has all rights reserved. It's a electronic techno pop type of album, techno pop of single track it is. Slightly noisy you will feel. Okay. So if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of Convenant from Sweden and you can find this single track. Enjoy it. Moving on to the second one is about an album called Lofi Christmas. Now if you want some Lofi type of vibe in your Christmas, then this album is for you. It's by I Love Brandon and he's from don't know which place, he has not mentioned. Free of cost album it is. Total 4 tracks are there. I personally enjoyed the track name called Snowfall. Gives you a vibe of study type, as if you want to study with peaceful mind during Christmas, or you wanna play with bunch of kids in Christmas. Actually, I also like the cover art of this album. Bunch of kids are playing different instruments during Christmas. Really gives you a nice vibe. I will use it for study purpose probably. You can see my specs. Okay, so released on December 24th, 2020, has all rights reserved. And this is a instrumental lofi hip-hop genre type of album. So if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of I Love Brandon. You can find this album and chill out. Moving on to the next one, on a serious note, I would suggest to you is it's an album called Beam by David Allred. Under the label Oscarson, they are from Germany. Now this is not a free album. Total 7 tracks are there. I personally really enjoyed it because it's a piano music, full of piano music. The genre is indie rock type also, and I personally enjoyed the track name called Breeze, which really gives you a sense of as if you are remembering someday which was very great. I mean, maybe you passed out your university, or you found someone your love, or something, some special day happened in your life in past and you are remembering it on an emotional note. That kind of vibe I got. It was really nice. I mean, I enjoyed it the whole album, but I really liked the first track, that is Breeze. It's sadly it is 1 minute track, almost 1 minute. I was expecting more actually. It could have been 2 or 3 minutes, it would be really really nice, but still it's a good track. So if you are a piano fan, then you can visit this label's page, Oscarson. You can find this album and enjoy it. It has been released on December 24th, 2020 and has all rights reserved. Okay, moving on to the next one is about a single track which I will highly recommend. It's called 24-12-20 by 65 Days of Static. Now they are coming from UK. Single track, free of cost track it is right now, and but it will give you the same kind of vibe which I got in the previous update, third one. Okay, Oscarson one by David Allred, which I told you last one. Similar kind of vibe I got in this track also. You can say cinematic type also, you can think of, and then electronic instrumental it is anyways. Plus you will get a nostalgic type of vibe, as if you are remembering something, or you are dancing with someone special and this music is being played. I mean, a really nice vibe, similar to what I found in the previous update, David Allred's Beam album. Okay, so if you really liked the previous one, you will this one also, you will like it. Okay, so the last two I will definitely recommend you to check it out for today. Okay, so if you are interested, then you can visit 65 Days of Static's official Bandcamp page. You can find this track and enjoy it. Released on December 24th, 2020, and has all rights reserved. Okay, so these were the four updates I wanted to give you in this video. If you like this kind of music updates, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you are someone who enjoys music every now and then or every day, then this channel is for you, especially instrumental music. I try to figure out new music uploaded by different artists in different platforms so that you can listen as I am listening and enjoying. Hopefully you will also like, share, subscribe again, and I will see you guys in the next music update. By the way, I am going somewhere in the morning tomorrow, so there won't be any videos for 3-4 days. Okay, so when I'll be back, I'll continue uploading. Okay, so bye bye for some time.